All right, so our man Darren, the hobo, the old homeless guy, is now he's out of prison. He was arrested earlier on. He's a new recruit, and he likes to cause fights in bars and pubs, and get arrested shortly afterwards. So we're going to try and get a level 5 wanted level and escape. That's one of the challenges that's up at the minute, so we're going to use him to try and do it and see just how far we can get. So let's have a quick look a bit about him. So he's arrested twice, killed his hitman that was after him, and hospitalized for heart attack, and member of the Conservative Party. He used to live in the British Museum and was arrested for that as well. So, poor guy's been in and out of prison quite a few times. Not a very good salary per year, so damn. Feel sorry for him. So, anyway, let's get on and try and get this wanted level. Get in, my son. So we're going to try and block one of the entrances. So yeah, he likes to drink, bad maneuverability, and he's got hiccups as well. So kind of goes with the trace. Let's block this door then. I'm hoping this is going to make a difference. Let's see if we can line it up properly. At least we can block the door. Stop Albion from coming in this way. We're going to change that spider bot. Give him this gun. And then we're going to give him this one. Or maybe that one. Electrostatic punch that can knock out an opponent in a single blow. We should really go for that one. But that is good for distraction. That has helped me before. Maybe I should go for the punch, but well, we'll wait and see. Let's have a couple of drinks first.
If you think this is good for your morale, I'm not going to judge it. Out loud.
That'll do me. Alright. It won't move out the way. Get out of the way. Come on. Come on. Bullshit. I need to get in there.
Send an ambulance to my location. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Oh, no, he's outside. Just get another drink. This helps with defense and damage because that increases those by drinking. That's too far away. Oh, I'm out of ammo. No. Oh my god, I need to get in quick. Ah, no. This is a big mistake going outside. Oh, good. Quick. There we go. That was close. Let's grab another drink as well. Keep the energy levels up, defense up. Open the bloody door. My door is blocked. Come on. Something is blocking that door and I can't get out. Come on, we can get out. Can't even get out. If I go out that way, they're gonna flank me from the other side. So I have to be very careful. Can't even get out there now. Come on, anyone open the door? Why won't it let me open the door? They're gonna have to come in. There's no way I can even open that door.
are trailing the target.
Control, lost sight of the target. Over.
I can try and get this. Because there's a.
Control, we are pursuing the suspect.
So it won't even let me go out of this door here, which is a shame. If I could get out. Come on, get in then. Open this fucking door. Let's try and get out now. Come on, he's opened the door already. Yes, we can get out. Get in. The old beer chugging is certainly helping, that's for sure. We need to chug some more beer. Let's get that beer down him. Can't hack them drones. If I could just hack one of those drones.
No sign of the target yet.
Come on, come on, come on, we can do it. Oh shit, there's one in here. God damn it, come on.
Sweet nectar. That's not right. Give me a proper drink.
I'm going to check it out.
Oh, I blew my drone up. Damn. Oh shit.
I repeat, we are in pursuit.
I need to get in the car. I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna be dead. Oh my god. I'm gonna be dead. Come on, you, oh my god. Oh my god. I was running out of ammo then. Shit. Poor Darren. Well, we're gonna have to see you after you come out of hospital, buddy. Oh no, he's gone straight to the police station. Straight to jail. Poor Darren. Well, there we go. We'll try again next time.